the gods, the drugs, from my generation, I'll take the fall. The saints, and across the nation, and it's a sin. The gods, the beasts, the fraud, the messing with me.
Welcome back to another episode of Wrestling Wednesdays. Today we got Guess That WWE Wrestler by their introduction. Our host is going to give us a height, weight, and where they're billed from, and we got to guess who the wrestler is. Be sure to like the video and stay for comment of the day. Let's get into it.
Number one, Wes Newberry, Massachusetts.
Oh, that's easy.
6'1", 240 pounds.
3, 2, 1, the Doctor of Thuganomics. I didn't get skunked on this one.
And Wes Newberry, Mass.
Number 2, Webster, South Dakota, 6'3", 286 pounds.
I only know one person from from the Dakotas. And it's Shayna Baszler.
You know, technically Brock Lesnar's from South Dakota. Or North Dakota.
How tall?
6'3".
6'3".
How, weight?
286 pounds.
Oh. We know Dakota Fanning. Right?
I'm just gonna put this man. Alright.
Okay. Before you show your answer, let's go.
Hold on.
Is it wrong?
Yes. Because I think on this one I put where he was actually from.
I already know who it is.
Minneapolis, Minnesota.
I already knew who it was. You're going to kick yourself in the ass because, like, he's the only person who's that tall and weighs that much. And you said
I knew he's from one of the Dakotas.
I think that's the only one I did like that because Trey texted me and said build.
All right. 3, 2, 1, Brock Lesnar.
Yes.
I knew he was the only one that was from the Dakotas, but I was like, I don't know, maybe I'm wrong, but I knew they didn't bill him from South Dakota. They always bill him from Minnesota.
Number 3.
The weight given away for me.
Marietta, Georgia. 6'2", 220 pounds.
Okay.
Is that how you spell her name?
Three.
I think I spelled her right.
Okay. 2, 1, Goldberg.
Cody Rhodes.
Cody Rhodes.
Lana.
What?
Not Lana.
They billed him from Atlanta, Georgia.
I think he's been billed from many places in Georgia.
Literally, when I watched the last one, he was from Atlanta, Georgia. Like, Raw.
Number 4, Hollywood, Florida, 6', 218 pounds.
Okay, what?
Hollywood, Florida, 6', 218 pounds.
He's from Florida.
Oh, shit.
Who the fuck is from Florida? I only know Roman Reigns.
They couldn't wait to play a game for 2 minutes.
I don't know. I want to say this, but I don't think the height's wrong.
I feel like the height would be wrong for me, too, but I'm just going to put it.
Okay.
3, 2, 1, Dolph Ziggler.
Dolph Ziggler.
I knew it was Dolph because I know he's always built from Hollywood, but when I listened to it one day, it wasn't Hollywood, California, it was Hollywood, Florida.
Right. Number 5, Westlake, Ohio, 6'2", 205 pounds.
Six to 205 pounds. From Westlake? This makes sense to me. 3, 2, 1, Logan Paul.
The Miz?
Logan Paul.
It's not The Miz. The Miz is from Cleveland.
Cool, I knew you'd fucking put someone like that.
And that's why I almost told you it's not The Miz.
How tall was he?
6'2", 205 pounds.
Number 6, Superior, Wisconsin, 5'10", 330 pounds.
How much?
Jesus Christ.
330 pounds.
I was going to put Otis. All right. 3, 2, 1, Otis. Otis.
Yeah. Number 7, San Diego, California, 175 pounds.
He's 5'6 and weighs 700 pounds. I don't feel so bad about myself anymore.
I think he'd be dead.
Nah, trust me. I've seen some characters coming to that truck stop. 3, 2, 1, Rey Mysterio.
Yeah.
As soon as she said San Diego, California, I knew it. 619, stand up. I'm not from
there. I don't know if I'm saying this right, but number 8, Adelaide, South Australia, 5'8", 137 pounds, and it's a female.
She's not that tall. Three, two, one. I put Ripley's Believe It or Not.
Rhea Ripley. Number 9, Greenwich, Connecticut, 6'2", 248 pounds.
Hold on.
Six foot two, 248 pounds.
I know it.
It sounds so familiar, but I'm like brain dead. Hold on. 6'2", 240 something pounds.
200, almost 50, 250 pounds. 245.
48.
48. Might as well say 250.
Nah, screw it.
3, 2, 1 is Triple H.
Triple H.
Vince McMahon.
What?
Oh, wait, is he from Connecticut too?
That's where he's built from.
That makes sense. That's where his headquarters is from.
But that's also where, because she's saying it wrong, it's actually pronounced Greenwich.
Well, she said she's pronouncing it right.
Yeah. That's what I thought it was Triple H for sure.
Number 10, Hollywood, California, 6'2", 220 pounds. You're overthinking it because you're thinking where they're actually from. Stop thinking like that. Am I right or wrong?
Well, some of the things they actually were from there.
I don't know what to believe anymore.
Hollywood, California.
6'2", 220 pounds. I wish she would have done one person. That way we could do it. That way we could do the introduction ourselves.
The rated R superstar.
Hollywood, California. And it could not be where they're actually from. Any gimmick. And they're 220. What if I have this wrong?
If you have this person, he's definitely taller than 6'2".
I don't think I do. 3, 2, 1, The Miz.
Okay.
It's The Miz.
You say he's from Cleveland.
He is from Cleveland, but he's not built from Cleveland.
I'm trying to tell you.
Bro, he said he's had an introduction and he's from Cleveland,
when
Ohio.
When he's in Cleveland.
Wager.
Wager.
Number 11. San Francisco, California, 6'2", 228 pounds.
Who the fuck would be from there?
You're freaking edge creeping.
Okay.
I was thinking of Umago, but...
I only put this down because I remember reading something that this person lived in California for like a little bit, so I don't know if they're actually from there and not from the other state where they grew up at.
So 228 pounds. So it can't be him. Okay, I got an answer.
I said 6'2", 228 pounds.
3, 2, 1.
I put Jey Uso.
It's Jey Uso.
Dude. Oh, you actually won.
You know, I thought about California because I remember reading somewhere that he was somewhere from California, but then moved to Florida.
I knew it was Jey Uso, but I was like, ah.
12.
You won by two.
Comeback victory, and I ain't talking on the face.
Lana Rhodes.
Well, that was a great quiz. Be sure to like the video, share it to your friends, and comment down below.
Where are you from?
No. Comment down below, why Jimmy, why?
He did it for The Rock.
I did it for The Rock. We'll see you next time. I'm Weed.
I'm Yarp.
We out.